ground floor. Turmeric powder and salt. I am going to demonstrate how to apply paste on my hand. You can similarly do this on your unwanted facial hair. Take a 2 tablespoon of gram flour, add 1/4 tablespoon of turmeric powder. Then add 1 tablespoon of salt. And lastly, I'm adding 3 tablespoons of raw milk. Mix it well. You should have a thick paste. Apply this paste in the direction of hair roll. And leave it for 10 minutes. Your whole face has been completely dry. Then start peeling this in the opposite direction of the hair. After peeling this, wash it off in normal water. Do this treatment twice a week for best results.